I thought when I got to be president, I'd get to do things that I want to do, but my staff tells me what I can't do. But I'm going to do it anyway. All the young women, young kids out there that are out there, come on up and do this when we stand behind me when we do this. Come on.